Well lads, welcome back to another video. Finally, it's been quite a while. Not just for me uploading a video, but for Civilization. Not sure if this could be the first video I upload after the little break that I had. But yeah, it's been a very long time since I played Civilization, but I want to keep the series going. I just felt like playing it, so yeah, we're back with it. Really don't remember what happened. What was happening? I think we were debating having a war with Portugal. Yeah, I think that was what it was. So, okay, I'm just gonna ask these two for friendship. They're not interested at this time. Okay. Well, I guess we'll just go to the next turn then. Yeah, I remember we destroyed Iceland. I remember that. Pretty big actually, bigger than I thought it was. Covered the entire land now, so we've got a bit of freedom. We're all the way out to here. Got our ships, we got our archers and everything. We got this done. And then we've got a builder as well. And then we've got barracks coming on in five or six turns. So yeah, we're nearly into the I'm nearly into AD. We're in 100 BC, so getting close. So yeah, let's go. Come on, quickly please. Right, see, it has been a little while. I'm gonna have to try and bring back the we're gonna try and bring back the Become a Legend series as well. Let's revive it. And obviously the AC Milan series is not stopping either. Doing all three of them. I'm just not too sure how I'm meant to do it all at the same time. So yeah, we've met Saudi Arabia. So yeah, we'll just say that. Yeah. Saudi Arabia. Where are they? Where are you? Wait, does it? Yeah, that because there's so many of them that are out there. So I'd scroll along. We go into them. Don't what? I'm gonna send them a delegation because we need to get on their good side pretty quick. First impressions weren't very good. Yeah, I might. We'll deal with them as well. Open borders. Not 100. 5. That'd be enough. 10. 15. Okay. Just go back. 13. 12. Where's the point that we're stop at? Okay. Give them 12. There we go. So you send them a deal. Open borders, that gets the relationship up a little bit. They're not interested in the friendship this time, but they're not going to hate us anyway. I'm pretty sure of that. So yeah, we got the wheel now. And we've got a builder as well. Builder here. Speak to builders, what am I going to do with this one? Am I going do something with that? Yeah, there's a empty space here, may as well make a farm on it to boost production, I would say. Do you have open borders with Spain? There you go. So we'll go there. So what are we making now? Maybe we should go for irrigation. Well, you see, irrigation isn't that important now because of by the way, I've got a new mic stand now, so it's gonna be way easier for me to record like this. So Yeah, it's great. Currency, pretty decent, but iron work could also be pretty decent. This one, battering rams, I don't really use them that much. Can make walls. Oh yes, that's actually pretty good. I think we're gonna go for masonry because we need our try and get walls around our city then. Bit of extra protection. So, got a pretty big army at the moment. I'm gonna upgrade these warriors once we get the iron working. So, yeah, they're not going anywhere, just gonna be upgraded soon. But that'll take. We might do that one next. We'll do 4 turns on this and then 12 turns on that. Wait, build an iron mine. How do we do that? Oh yeah, there's nah, I don't think we'll be able to upgrade that one at the moment. But yes, that'll be take about 16 turns if we're gonna do that one next. I think we are gonna do it next. We're getting pretty far out in this, so yeah, we're not doing too bad at the moment. Yeah, we're gonna go with masonry at the moment. Now, wait, does the harbour do something for this? Research, construction, technology, building. No, actually, a harbour is in here, is it not? Cartography, we need to build 2 harbours. Harbours. So start building one at least here. +3 gold. Build a harbour there and we might build another one out here. So we'll do that. That'll take 29 turns. But yeah, once we get going, we'll start to. Won't be too bad on it. So. Yeah. You just have to wait now. So, yeah, when was the last time we'd done a civilization video? Not too sure, I'm gonna look now. My channel. So, it's only been. September 7th, so nearly 2 months at this point. Nearly 2 months. Wasn't it? Yeah, nearly 2 months ago. Yeah, it was. Yeah. Yeah, it was nearly 2 months ago. See, that was quite a while ago. Once I got Pez, I started going in on it instead of playing this. Let's go anyway. Get this in mine. just holding that little spot there. Yeah, we're gonna. Maybe I'll go and get that. So, it takes quite a while to load because there's so many civs. So I don't know why we haven't been able to get a religion yet. I have literally got 25 faith. When can I get a Pantheon? Wait, do I need something for it? Might need... what would I need for it? I honestly don't know. So what is our government? I forget what our government was. Autocracy. Why did you denounce me? So yeah, we can get... This is what we're going to be getting next. Monarchy, Theocracy, and Martian Republic. We'll probably go for a monarchy first, and then we'll see what these are like the main ones. Fascism, Communism, and Democracy. In real life, Ireland's more of a democracy, but... Might go for one of them, see what happens. Boom. But, I obviously... No, you might sleep. Yeah, we'll do this one first, anyway. I had this way to say. See what's out there. Passing Italy over here, anyway, that's for sure. It's hard to pass through these areas. I'd say we'll have to sort of find a way onto Europe. You know, we could even take this little corner here of Iceland. We don't like Iceland, we've already declared war on them, but this would be more of a... You know, they didn't annoy us for a while here, so they did. So we'll annoy them for a while over there. Possibly. And that will sort of make a gateway into the rest of Europe. That is actually a pretty decent idea, actually, to be fair. Because then I'll be free to, like, fight these guys, and you know. So, yeah, they're a theocracy. So we're just going to build up gold as much as possible. We're not going to spend much at all on gold. Oh yeah, we can't even go in there because it's too deep. So we're going to do that, and then that's all we can do with that builder. Look at these crabs out there. Yeah. So yeah, we definitely need cartography anyway. So era are we in? We're still in an ancient era, I think. I don't know why progress is quite slow. I thought we're in like the classical era by now or something. Going iron working first. So, I might have to come around this way now for a little while. I might send a galley out there actually. Go up in there as well. Quite of exploration to do, so we do. So we do, so we do, so we do. This does look pretty realistic, England. So just, it's like this splitting part of it. It's very realistic shape. Okay, so masonry's done. We can make the ancient walls once the barracks is finished. And we're gonna go... Ironworking. It's still too deep out there. I'll have to sort of go inland, I think. Somehow. Go around through the sea so we will, because there's less blockages. So barracks is finished now after this. Wait, feudism, civic. Where's feudism? There. Yeah. Progress is quite slow, isn't it? See, this is how much of the world we actually discovered. Stuff to discover all of here. Most, a lot of that's like America and Russia, though, as well. At the same time, so. Ancient walls. Wait, hang on. Shrine. What's this gonna do? If I get that, that allow me to get the religion, or I'd not, I'll go ancient walls first anyway. This is gonna take quite a while, so I'm just gonna have a look here at what we have. Swap that. Yeah. Isn't that it? Might give us a bit more production there, but it'll take a bit off Dublin, but I'm not too worried about that. Still very good production in Dublin. So yeah. At the end of the series, we're gonna have the whole world ruled. We're just gonna rule the entire world. We're into AD now as well, see there? 50 AD. Yay! I'm gonna go for irrigation now after iron working, I'm pretty sure, because just need to get that, just get it out of the way, you know, get done. So yeah, Morocco's destroying everyone there. Now it's Spain. And it'll be cool. Could have like a three-way war against Morocco. That'd be cool. Me, Spain, and Portugal just hammering Morocco. You know what, we're in the classical era, okay, so we're not in the ancient era, that's okay. So, yeah, we could just, you know what would be cool, if I could declare war in Portugal and then sort of make my way in there and then share the island with Spain. Spain's on, pretty nice. I don't think they have any other places, do they? So, met new lads. We have, where are they? Where is it? Is this them? That's Libya. How about today? My horseman, where are you? Right, you know what? I'm kind of bored. I'm gonna send these lads out. Right, we're gonna have to get open borders with them. For. Take 15. 12. 10. 10. 9. I just want the least amount as possible. So, do that. So you can always get open borders pretty easily with these sets. Bribe them a little bit. You know, you kind of need to get through Nice without to get inland. Now just get open borders with everyone else and walk straight through them. Do I have open borders with France? I'm not too sure. I might need open borders with France. I might not head this way, I might head up this way. I don't know. Might not even need to go through Nice. Iceland, why are you coming up my arse? I don't like Iceland, you're still mean. You've got walls as well. That's not what I like to see. Make a harbour here as well, I think. Let's see. Wait, what? So I'm only on 5 population there and I'm able to do it. What? Makes no sense. I want to speed it up. Yeah, I might take down a rainforest. Maybe this one here. Plop a farm down, because that speeds up production. Probably won't have enough of the dude left. The dude. So yeah, I'll just settle just the encampment here. Cool looking. Just playing the waiting game really here. It's not very entertaining, is it? Okay, so they're gonna answer me as well. Okay. 4 in a row. Let's get it. Yeah, 4 in a row. 4 in a row. It's nearly 5 in a row. Literally all these weird countries hate me. Getting drama and poetry now as well. Great writer points. Amphitheater. Yeah. Yeah. Cool, so I got the... I keep the great scientist points, I think. Engineering's been boosted as well. So that'll get me towards it. Right. I want military tradition. Or military training. So I'm gonna get the games and recreation done. So that's done. I don't really need any of these things, so I'm just gonna go for the shrine, I think. See what it does. What's their setting down there? It's funny, it's like they get invaded in their island. Get a open borders with you for 11, 12. Boom. Okay. We're just bribing everyone to give us open borders. It's like open borders, if you give us open borders, we'll give you open borders and 12 gold. Can't refuse that, can you? It's okay, we've got a lot of gold. Like, I'm literally gonna make the whole lot back, in the next turn, so. That's very good gold per turn, so the 13.7. Nearly hitting 200 faith as well. So, yeah. Yeah, just playing the waiting game. Right. Can't even make it through there, can we? Might be able to make it through that way. I don't like it, Iceland, but just have to get open borders with you, I guess. Or we'll declare war on you. Might just give them. Nah, they don't like that, okay. Greedy buggers. You see, they're kind of scared of us, so they take lower amounts of stuff. Right, they take 5. Yeah. Better for me, you mean? Now I need open borders with... Hell, it just... Boom. Now I just need open borders with Morocco. Can we even get open borders with them? Can't. It's a bummer. How am I to get through them? Oh no, I'll just head to this way. Yeah. Don't need open borders with them. Around like that. Actually, we do need them there. Ooh. That ain't good. Right, I don't really want this video to go any longer, so once this next turn is finished, I'm gonna go and call it a day. So we'll call it a bloody day. So yeah, if you enjoyed it, like it. If you want to see more, subscribe and turn on notifications. So you don't miss when I upload. So yeah. If this would hurry up, I can end the video properly. Come on. Yes. It'd be great if you'd hurry up. You know. It'd be amazing. Norway. Thank you. Okay, so we've already got open borders with them. Oh, cool. Right, there we go. I'll finish this turn. May as well, sure. You know, I may as well. Right. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.